runner-up last year, Alexis Duncan.
Yeah!
Volunteers of Tennessee.